Hi, I am Jack.
And I'm Craig. We work on Azure Active Directory, which is your enterprise's directory in the cloud. Azure Active Directory can be integrated with other cloud applications. For instance, with a few clicks, you can hook your directory up to Salesforce.com. Then your users will automatically stay in sync between the directory and Salesforce.com, and your users can enjoy single sign-on from Microsoft's cloud into their Salesforce.com account. Now, what we'll demonstrate to you in this video is that simply by hooking up your Azure directory to Salesforce.com or any of the other cloud applications we support, you'll get a centralized view of your users' access to the other applications. You'll see that Azure will detect which users in the directory have accounts in Salesforce.com, allowing you to report on that information, give additional users access, and, crucially, deprovision users from Salesforce.com.
Let's begin. Here you see the users who are already in the directory, users 1, 2, and 3. Those users are in Salesforce 2. Notice that user 2 is a solution manager, whereas the others are standard users. Now we'll zip through the steps for integrating the Azure directory with Salesforce.com. That's just a matter of giving the directory the information Salesforce.com requires for accessing its web service. Notice that initially users are not assigned any Salesforce role. After a few minutes, the directory will have synchronized with Salesforce.com. Once that happened, we see that the users already in Salesforce.com have been matched up to the users in the directory, who are now flagged as having access to Salesforce. Also, if we look closely, we'll see that the levels of access that the users have in Salesforce.com are accurately reflected in Windows Azure Active Directory.
So what we've shown you is that by integrating your Azure directory with other cloud applications, you get centralized management of your users' access to those other applications. And this capability is freely available to anyone with an Azure subscription.